Mother and baby hit by a car in Hartford this afternoon happened in the area of Affleck and Park Streets. The driver did stop. Investigators say it looks like the victims have non-life-threatening injuries, but we don't yet know their official conditions.